against all hope. There is so much at stake. Seems our freedom's